So a lot of people are asking me how they can permanently delete their Facebook profile or Facebook account. Specifically after Cambridge Analytica data breach happened, so many people are now aware of how Facebook uses their personal data. So there are people who are actually willing to permanently delete the account, right? So I'm getting this request. I thought maybe I should create a video and publish it. So within a couple of minutes, I'm going to show you how you can take the backup of your Facebook data, then deactivate the account. And as well as if you want, you can delete your Facebook account permanently. So before starting that, I just like to highlight that this is not the video where I am going to discuss why you should or should not delete the Facebook account. So it is just try to help you who are already willing to delete the Facebook account. So let's start. First, go to your Facebook account settings. Then you can click on general. By default, it is already there. First of all, you should take backup of all everything, whatever is there in your Facebook account. So don't forget it. Now you can see there is a download a copy link. So you can click there and start my archive. So after entering the password, you can submit the request. So it will basically start archiving all of your data and will notify you when it is completed. So depending on your data, you might have uploaded a lot of photos, posts, right? So depending on your data, it may take a little bit of time, but don't worry about it. After completing the archival, Facebook will notify in your associated email ID. So after that, you will be able to download the archive. So let's wait for a while. So usually a pop-up appears here. So if you click on this notification section, you will be able to see that your Facebook data is ready to download. So click on there and you can download the archive. So just for security, you need to enter the password and the archive will be downloaded. So it is already downloaded. So let's go to the setting page again. Now how you can actually deactivate your account, right? So let's quickly show that. So if you go to the settings page general section, there is a manage account. So I just clicked on that, right? Now here, from here, you can easily deactivate your account. So if you deactivate your account, then what will happen actually, nobody will be able to see your account, your page, your details, anything. So remember, after deactivating your account, if you try to log in, it will reactivate your account once again. So while you are deactivating, you need to provide a reason. Maybe you can choose your reason, whatever you like. Maybe you click on other, provide your explanation, okay? And then email opt out, delete options, everything, and you can click on deactivate. So this is the final confirmation. If you click on the deactivate now, it will deactivate. So I'm not going to deactivate now because it is the active account for this, but you can happily do that. Now let me show you how you can permanently delete your Facebook account. So you can see there is a question mark, right? So you can click on that. It is a help center basically, and you can write delete, right? So if you click, if you write delete, then you will see how do I permanently delete my account. So just click on that. Now there are a lot of text. You can read it through. There is a text like, if you would like your account permanently deleted with no options for recovery, log into your account and let us know. So just click on let us know, and here it is, delete my account. So click on delete my account. So after providing the captcha and the password, you can click on OK. So it is saying your account has been deactivated from the site and will be permanently deleted within 14 days. So usually it takes 14 days, right? So after 14 days, you will not be able to recover anything and your Facebook account will be permanently deleted. So that's all, friends. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this video, please like it and share it as much as possible. Thank you.